So we've been getting a lot of questions on pests in our orchard, and this is one of them. This is the hornworm, tomato hornworm. It's going to turn into a sphinx moth, also known as a hawk moth. So now you know. Cheers.